our ability to switch and communicate and stay with the shooters, to really focus on the personnel and take away their strengths. I thought we did a great job attacking their press. They were very aggressive. You know, their press normally really is a difficult thing. And I thought with Q taking it out tonight, he did a really good job of inbounding it. But we were attacking, and attacking the score and looking to score in transition, being really aggressive. And it feels good to outboard an opponent by 10 rebounds a game for the first time in a long time. And I thought that our entire team, especially those eight guys that played the majority of minutes, did a great job defensively, did a great job with their effort and everything that they did. I thought our motion, we didn't run any sets tonight, was just all motion against their switching man when they're switching 1 through 4. I thought Gavin really let the game come to him, and it really started to come to him in the second half, and he was very aggressive. Start the second half, by that chicken did a great job getting the ball to him twice where he got fouled and got to the line. I don't remember the last time that Gavin Ware got to the line 9 times, but it's been a while. And I bet that's the high of the year or close to it, maybe, you know, right there. And so a much better all-around team effort, so I was really pleased. I thought Eric Holman's minutes were critical off the bench tonight. We got more production by playing guys less minutes. And that's something that I've got to learn from here as we move forward, is really getting guys in and out of the game quicker like we did tonight, really keeping the energy level up. It was really obviously a great feeling to play against a good team. Arkansas is a good team. And Arkansas is a team that just beat Texas A&M a week ago. So they're a good team, so it's a really solid win for us.